Hello, hello guys, welcome back to the official YouTube channel of Uploading Nepal. We've learned about how to print the area of rectangle in C using the defined variable which is declared by ourselves. But today we are going to print the same area of rectangle by using the scanf function. That means we are going to enter our values from keyboard and we are going to print the different values of rectangle, different areas of rectangle. Okay, let's see how to write code. This code is for defining variables by ourselves, but I'm going to show you how to input values from our keyboard and then calculate and print the value of rectangle, print the value of area of rectangle. Okay, let's put it above here. Now we have to first write our header file hash include stdio.h. After that we have to write our main function, opening and curly closing curly bracket. Then we have to write return 0. The return 0 indicates that our program will be terminated from here. Now we will start our code by declaring the variable. Basically the height is height can have values which are whole numbers, and they are also they can also be in the floating point value, so it's a decimal value. So we are going to declare a variable which is the floating data type. Okay, so float height. We've declared floating type of data because height can be of integer and can be a floating point also, because it can have the point value also. That's why we have declared a variable called height which is of floating point of data type. Now we're going to declare width of the rectangle. Okay, now using printf function, enter a value for enter value of height. We have to in the line of code with semicolon. Now we have to write scanf function. For that we have to write scanf and open and close the curly bracket. Then after that we have to write this double quote, and inside the double quote we have to specify a format specifier which is %f, because the format specifier of floating point data type is %f. And after that we have to write comma and %, which is the address of operator, %, height. This %, means our value is holding, our value is inside this height. Whenever we enter the value from the keyboard, the value will be stored here, and that's why we are specifying this with %. After that we have to specify the same printf function for width also, enter value of width semicolon. Now scanf function again for width %f again, because width is also in the floating point data type, and then comma. After that %, which is address of operator, and width. Okay, whenever we enter the value of width, it will be stored in the this width variable. After writing this line of code, the main code we have to write is this, because we are going to print the area of rectangle. That's why we have to specify the formula, that is float area. Okay, float area equal to the area of rectangle is height into width. Okay, now we are going to print the value, which is printf. Printf the area of a rectangle is. We have to specify format specifier percentif and area. We should never specify %, here because we are printing the value. Whenever we are using printf function, we should not write %, here. That is, we should only write % in scanf function. That's it. Now we have to run the program. Let's see what will be the result. Okay, this is printed. Now we have to enter a value of height. Now let's say we are going to enter the value of height is 2.5, and again after entering we are seeing that enter value of width. We have to enter the value of width. Now let's say we are going to enter 1.5, and now again after entering the value we have to enter, and the value will be printed. The area of rectangle is 3.75. okay, this value is printed here. Now again we are going to run the program, and let's say we are entering the integer value, integer value of height 2, again enter integer value of width 4. Okay, the area of rectangle is 8.